some new stuff in case you even know who the hell we are anyway. You might not know this one. It's about living in the world today and seeing all the bad stuff and being grateful that you at least exist.